Hello friends, I hope you all are doing wonderful. Today's video will be a haul from the Dollar Tree. I hope you enjoy it. Let's begin with the household items. The first thing I got is bath tissue, and this is a set of four, or comes in four. I usually buy bath tissue from Costco, but I'm not going to Costco anytime soon. Maybe in 2 weeks I will go there. So this will do the trick until then. Second, I got this Ziploc bags. I got two sizes and they are only $1.25 each, so that's good. And I got this one, and I was meaning to buy some kind of cutting board that is small like this for a long time, but I always forget. And this will be useful to just cut a little bit of like tomato or a cheese or something like that. And I usually would take out my big cutting board, and it is heavy and it is big, and I need to clean it afterwards. So this one would be really useful and helpful. And I got four of these fridge organizers, and they are plastic. And they are good size. I hope you can see it like this. And it's kind of sturdy, so it won't break easily. So I'm happy about that, and the price is perfect. Then I'm excited about this one. So I got this egg, what do you call it? Egg storage. And it is for a dozen eggs, and it comes with a lid, and you can take it out like that. And yeah, it would be nice for organizing the fridge. Then I will show you a random thing I got, which is a Kit Kat, and it is two pack bars, and this was only $1.25. As you can see there, it's two, comes in two. So I thought that's a very good deal to be nice as a snack when I go to work. Then, I think that's all. That's all that is not stationery related. Got this tweezer set. I was so excited to find this one because I thought these are expensive. I think I saw them in Michael's and they were like $10 or something, maybe more. But yeah, so this is very good and very useful thing. Many times I needed to have something like this and I didn't have it, so I had to use something soft to for like contact paper or anything like that, and this will be perfect for that. This one is a headband, but I'm going to use it as a planner holder. Let me get a scissor and cut it. So here we are. So you can see here it is sparkly and nice. Unfortunately, there is no gold. It only comes with these colors, bright colors. Should be perfect for summer. So very happy about this. These are how many? Six, and they are only $1.25. So let me try it on the planner. This is my planner. I have contact paper on it. Not contact paper, actually, it is a decal that I make. And let's do, I want to do glitter, but this one will be more suitable for Halloween. I'm gonna do the glitter. Yeah, so let's do this one and see. Look, this is nice, I like it, it's perfect. So I really suggest that you go and get yourself some of those because they are very nice. And I got this wood inspirational stickers, and I'm going to use these for around Christmas time for like scrapbooking or something like that. Let's open it up. And these and Michael's, they would be really expensive. It'll be like $5. Oh, there is something on it. I didn't see that. I think it's just glitter, glue. It's fine. So it has this here, it says family. Here it says live and grow. Home is where your story begins. Cherish moments. Love lives here. Happy together. And they are sticky. They're sticky. So I'm very happy about that. Very nice. Let me do a close up. So that's perfect. And I got these. Let's see. I got these adhesive label holders, and I was thinking to make to use these to label my stickers in the containers. Let's see how they look. Oh, look. So these are the paper that you can take them off like that. And then I think you can, oh, this is a sticker. Wow, this is nice. And then you just slide this in, I think. Okay, I think it's from here. Yeah. Wow, look. That's nice. That's really nice. That's a sticker there. So nice, and it comes with three. Wow, it's 18 pieces in each, so I got two. I'm very happy about that. That's such a good deal. Then I found this one, and this one is only $1.25. If you are in the States, it will be $1. And I saw this in Etsy, and some of the people, they were selling them for like $5. So check your Dollar Trees. They are only $1. I need them. Look, so nice, isn't it? Of course, I'm gonna remove that. But look at that. That's so cute. That's so nice. It's lightweight, but still, it's only $1. So. That's nice. That's so nice. I like that. So that's perfect. So that's that. Then the one that I showed you in the vlog that I was so crazy about are these ones. And they are rose gold. Some of them are these are rose gold. These are true rose gold. These are more like coppery, antique rose gold. So let's so these are just push pins. Should have opened the other side. This will be good for staging pictures. If you are an Etsy shop owner, this will be perfect to add to your stickers and take pictures. So those are the push pins, and these are paper clips. And this is, I think, is let's see. So it's like that. Sorry. Was not on focus. I really hope that you liked this video and found it somewhat informative. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comments section. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Take care. Bye.